showing you how to make a gum wrapper heart. So first you're gonna want to fold the sides to the middle, and then you're gonna want to fold the corners in and do it for both sides. After that, you're gonna want to fold it in half. And you want to unfold it and do this. And then fold these corners in to make it look like a heart. And there you have a gum wrapper heart.